This is Doctora Maria Carmela Go, City Health Officer from the Tarlac City Health Office. Okay, since we just started the school opening, actually it's June 5 for public schools, we would like to send advisories to parents out there, especially sa safety ng food that their children are going to buy or bring or eat sa school. So for the side po ng health, we conducted and still ongoing conducting the seminar for all school canteens on food safety. So ito po ang mga participants dito are school canteen owner or they are the school canteen operators. So tinuturo po sa kanila kung ano yung mga dapat ibenta or ano yung dapat nilang gawin sa mga school canteen. They are also required to secure sanitary permit and health cards for all those working in the school canteen. At the same time, DepEd National Central Office have issued guidelines on food that should be served in school canteens. And they are divided into three categories. We have the red, the yellow, and the green. The red are those food that are prohibited from being sold in the school canteen. This includes soft drinks, alcoholic beverages, candies, and others. For the yellow food are those food that are regulated and can be served once to twice a week on regulated servings. This includes processed foods such as tocino, hot dogs, burgers. And of course, the green food are those food that are allowed to be sold in the canteen. So these are unsweetened milk, fresh fruits, fresh buko, and then those food that have some Cup Pinoy seal. Of course, the advice of the City Health Office is for the parents to prepare food at home. Siyempre, mas safe po yung niluto at prepare sa bahay kasi alam natin kung saan ang galing yung pagkain. And although we allow them to buy at the canteen, siguro maging vigilant pa rin talaga ang parents and to instruct their children na pipiliin din po kung ano yung mga dapat nilang kainin. Kung meron po kayong katanungan o mga suhestyon para sa programa ng health, maaari po kayong bumisita sa aming opisina sa City Health Office, Health Building, 2nd floor po. Maraming salamat po.